I went ahead and contacted my lawyer, and he told me you're violating my registered trademark of the Xbox Live. Basically, my gamer tag is a registered trademark. You're in copyright infringement, and basically, you could be sued for restitution. So basically, that's it. I don't know what else I could tell you, bro. I mean, keep all the rumors and slander on about me all you want. You're just going to build more of a case for me against you. I mean, you are the one that acts like you're working for the law, right?